When customers choose to buy, they are making a choice, a decision to own it, to buy it, and to follow through it with the actual process of buying from you. As compared to when you are trying to sell to them, where you are trying to convince them, where you are trying to make them, to help them to make the decision and sell to them. So what are you focusing on? Are you focusing on selling, or are you focusing on helping your customers buy? Because ultimately, the big business profits is when your customers choose to buy. So what is it that is required? What processes, what systems, what business activities that you need to focus on so that you help your customers to buy rather than having to force sell to them? This is Dr. Manajas Subramanian wishing you great success in your business to help your customers to buy and for you to generate higher profits and greater prosperity in your business.